Okay, so let's dive deep into the pasta. Bro's the pasta partitioner. Why does it look like there's mucus on the pasta? What is there nuts? Are those almonds? Looks gross. Of a hash brown from McDonald's stuck in the middle of between your counter and your stove, dude. Oh my God. Why is that so dirty? Bro, who is taking care of this home? What is this? Primula? It's old? No, it's dirty is what the fuck it is.